Hi, everyone. This video will show you how to open and use Windows Troubleshooter tools to repair Windows 10 11 issues. Two ways to access Windows Troubleshooter tools on Windows 10 11. 1. Access Windows Troubleshooter from Settings. Press Windows and I. Click Update and Security. And click Troubleshoot. 2. Open Windows Troubleshooter from Control Panel. Press Windows and R. Type Control Panel. Press Enter. Click System and Security and click Troubleshoot Common Computer Problems. 1. Windows Update Troubleshooter to fix update issues. Press Windows and I. Click Update and Security. Troubleshoot. Click Windows Update and click Run the Troubleshooter. Start detecting problems with Windows Update. Run Windows Hardware Troubleshooter to fix hardware issues. 1. Run Hardware Troubleshooter from Settings. Press Windows and I. Click Update and Security. And click Troubleshoot. Select the target hardware and click Run the Troubleshooter. Start detecting problems with the target hardware or device. 2. Run the Common Hardware and Devices Troubleshooter via Run. Press Windows and R. Type msdt.exe a device diagnostic. Press Enter. Click Next to run Hardware and Devices Troubleshooter to detect problems. Recover deleted lost files for free from Windows 10 11 PC. Double-click Minitool Power Data Recovery. Select the location and click Scan. Wait until it finishes the scan process. Find and check needed files. Click Save and select a destination to store the recovered files. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.